Hello and welcome everybody to a custom map spotlight. Before we get on with the video, I want to welcome the new subscribers. I haven't done this in a while and I just wanted to do it now. If you do not know me, I usually tend to play a lot of modded Minecraft. And so this is a first for me, this custom map. It's played in vanilla Minecraft 1.5. I want to encourage you all to interact as much as possible, so give me a like, give me a comment. I would love comments and video responses if possible, so do that. I read every single last one of them. I don't get many. So yeah. Anyway, let's get on with the spotlight. One of my subscribers, his name is The Good Lego Stuff One, as you can see here, has sent me a puzzle map. Unfortunately, this puzzle map is concentrated around parkour. So that means I have to be skilled at parkour, right? Well, I am not. I have actually the first room I had rage quitted like 3 times, and so yeah. And this entire map is based around parkour, just so you know. So the spotlight is not going to be a playthrough. I'm not going to do that because I can't. I'm going to maybe go in the first 2 or 3 rooms with creative mode on, and you'll see if you follow the video. Hello and welcome in this map. Your goal is to get to the end. Yada yada yada. Do not break or place any blocks. You can craft things. This, by the way, dude, if you're watching, things is 2 times here. But only if it's given to you. You can destroy clay. If you are in multiplayer, do not TP. Enjoyed. Play on peaceful. Yeah. Enjoy made by the Google Lego Stuff One. Okay, let's get into creative the first time around. I will not be putting a link in of this map in the video description because I haven't talked with him and I don't have the permission, and I also think that he should maybe prepare this map a little bit for the larger audience before he get some testing done on it and get some bugs cleaned out. So this is the first room. You have to get a lock combination to open these double doors. Okay, the lock combination is introduced with levers. You have to get in here. Whoop, pardon me. A simple door maze. Okay. As you can see. Ooh, thank you, thank you, thank you. And here is a chest with some levers. I'm gonna get those. Well, one because I'm creative. Okay. Chests. Okay, we got some clay. Actually, let's get well, not clay, but something like to throw. I think this says, do you have the lever? I do not know why Minecraft is glitching on me like that. This is a clean install of 1.5 with just TMI, so I have no idea what happened. Here we have a bowling ring. I like this idea. So that opens the door in here, but as you could see, I had 64 levers in here, so I could basically go crazy with the levers. I do not know why he put this here, or why did he put 64 levers in there. This is a cake parkour, my friend. This is an ice parkour, I'm sorry to say, and it's hellish because on ice, when you jump, you need to be very, very careful because you are sliding. Yay, I know. Whoop. Do you have the lever? Yes, I have. Thank you. And again, some ice. I hate you. I hate you so much. I don't hate you. I'm just kidding, dude. Okay, so this is basically it. As just to give you an idea, now I want to say a few things. I love the fact that one of my subscribers gave me a custom map. That never happened to me, so it's I want to say an honor. It's something new that happens, something that I never dreamed of. That means for me that people like what I do and would like my opinions. So concerning the parkour part, dude, I'm not much of an expert, but this is hard for me, so I think it's awesome what you did. The amount of work that went into this is a lot. What can I say? I mean, look at this. This is huge. I'm interested more in puzzle maps that use redstone and just get me thinking, because that's my muscle. So I'm not the jockey kind of guy. I'm the kind of guy that loves to think about things and how they work, and that's why I kind of like redstone. I'm not an expert in redstone, but I like contraptions, and puzzle maps that will use a lot of redstone would be awesome. I have searched this map a little bit, and as you can see, there are more things to it than just the maze itself. For example, this is a combination lock that uses buttons instead of levers, and if I'm not mistaken, this concept that he has, this is a prototype, basically he didn't use it in the map. This concept here is from CNB Minecraft, so I love the fact that he watched the community and was interested enough to search something like this. It is of course a little bit complicated, it's not finished, and I think as it is now it only works for the first two, so yep. But it is very, very interesting, and a similar concept, but only this part over here, was used by me in one of my earlier videos with the vanilla scoreboard. I don't know if you have seen that video. So I have only used this part of the concept, okay, to create a scoreboard in vanilla Minecraft. This is again a prototype for the first room of the puzzle map. As you can see, the combination lock in here, and I think this idea is quite nice. I would have used some pistons because I like things to get complicated, but the way he did it is very, very simple, and I like that. What else? Somewhere in here he should have a double door prototype. Yep, there it is. So this is the first, as you can, I like to see this kind of stuff, you know, like the testing that people have done. So if you are doing a custom map and you send me, don't delete the testing that you have done. I would love to see that. And on this part over here is another prototype of the full double door. It's not working at the moment, but don't worry, he made a fully working one in here. So that's the first room with the double doors. Okay, this is about it for this custom map spotlight. Again, I encourage you all to send me if you have some of this. I am not expecting something huge like this. It can only be one room, for example, or one single milestone or checkpoint. So it can be just something like as small as this, for example, which by the way is a lava room. Yes, I did. I went through the entire map, don't worry. This, my friend, is a lava room, and this guy is devil. He's the devil himself. So you get in the room through here, and you are supposed to somehow find your way through the lava room. Yeah, I have no idea how you are supposed to do that. For example, I can't even go through the first. Whoa! And of course, I'm in the lava again. Yep. So, give the guy thanks. I will be putting his channel in the description. Send me some maps, dudes. And I think that's about it. So please rate, comment, and subscribe. And as always, don't forget to be awesome, guys. Ciao.